Amacity, fondness for spending money. Evident, obviously true, by simple observation, Eily. Audacious, having an insatiable appetite. Voracious, ravenous, piggish, piggy, oink, oink. Empiricist, an advocate or supporter of empiricism. The worst definitions are the ones when the word is in the definition or the other form of the word is in the definition. They're kind of ridiculous. Egalitarianist, one who is a proponent of egalitarianism. The definitions! Emblematic, typical, representative. Ethnomasochism, self-loathing on the grounds of one's own race. Egocentrism is the inability to differentiate between self and other. Emotional abandonment is a subjective emotional state in which people feel undesired, left behind, insecure, or discarded. Ebonics, a non-standard form of American English spoken by black people in the United States. A quality of outcome. It describes a state in which people have approximately the same material wealth and income, or in which the general economic conditions of their lives are alike. Emotionalism, an emotional state of mind, a tendency to regard things in an emotional manner, emotional behavior, or characteristics. Environmental racism is a term used to describe environmental injustice within a racialized context. Externality, economics, an impact, positive or negative, on any party not involved in a given economic transaction or act. External validity, it is the extent to which the results of a study can be generalized to and across other situations, people, stimuli, and times. External validity. It is the extent to which the results of a study can be generalized to and across other situations, people, stimuli, and times. External validity. It is the extent to which the results of a study can be generalized to and across other situations, people, stimuli, and times. External validity is the extent to which the results of a study can be generalized to and across other situations, people, stimuli, and times. Eupathy, right feeling. Eupathy, right feeling. Eupathy, he. Eupathy, he.